Monty was always good with his hands, but the guy with all the ideas was Darcy Skoglund. It was Darcy who first suggested having a wine and cheese evening. Of course, it went off gangbusters. Now it's taken off all over the world. Who would have thought it? Wine and cheese. Darcy's working on another idea, but reckons it needs a bit more time.